New run. We unlock driver's license and that. Alright. All clav buffs are debuff. Alright. I don't know why I play pair always. I should not do that. Bro, that Fibonacci sequence was lit. It was great. Okay, man. Two pair. Guys, I might have been dead on the first blind. Okay, this doesn't count, guys. Or maybe it does. Alright, that's not... That doesn't count, guys. That doesn't count. That was a warm-up. That was a warm-up. That was a warm-up. Okay. Now this is the hand. And a full house. Nice. This is the run that's counted. Everything is free. What's this? Plus 100 chips. Minus 5 chips for every hand played. Retrigger this card one time. Right. All right. Discard that. What do we want here? Need three of a kind, man. I could flush. Bro. King. Hmm. Okay. Ice cream is a good joker for early game again, I guess. All right. I need three of kind though. Giga money. Buy a jumbo. What's this? All cards are considered face cards. Wait, I thought that was jumbo. That was a good one though. We were also at the start at zero. Let's use six. We're gonna 666, guys. Let's use four because diamonds. And let's include the three. No. I might get a three of a kind. Another flush. Lot of money. Ooh, that's giga synergy. Okay. The needle. I need three of a kind. That's all right. I need one of the six. $800. Full house. Does this include that? We'll see. Because full house has a three of a kind. Okay. Thank God. I'm three of a kind. I'm a 666 build. This is the run. Hail Satan. That's four of a kind. Mega. Listen. Temperance. Got me giga money. Hermit. Double my money. Max of $20. Oof. Clubs. Or make it spades. Let's make them spades. Alright. Well, that's not it. When blinded selected, this... $1 at the end of the round. Gain $2 when boss plan is defeated. This is really not good, guys. This is no synergy at all, because the straight is bad. Skip blind. Start with zero discards. All right, that's not good. Skip blind. Oh no, fuck! I skipped everything. Start with zero discards, that's totally fine. We have... This is not fine, guys. Wait, no, it is fine. 7, 8, 9, 10. Why do you do this to me, man? Why do I keep getting nines? All right. What? I didn't play the five. Thank you. At least I unlock a lot of cards. Alright, that doesn't count, guys. Skip. Three of a kind, full house. I should have used Dine. I'm giga dumb. Alright, we did it. That was a good synergy too. I should pay attention to the boss. Ooh. That's 10 mod. Don't mind if I do. The goad. All spade cards are debuff. Alright, dude. You might be asking, why did I throw all that away? And my answer is, I don't know. Wait, how did I win? Oh, I have plus 10 mult. I forgot. Plus 30 ace 9753. Sure. What's this? Retrigger the first blade used in scoring. Oh, hell yeah. This is holographic as well, right? All heart cards as a debuff. The next one. Oh, hell yeah. Full house. Got 20 mult. I need to enhance my shit so I can retrigger, so my retrigger is very good. To do this, but hey, all hearts cards are debuff. Well, that's good to know. And queen king, I need an ace or nine, but I'm pretty sure we win this. Let's turn them out. Alright, we're gonna fish so we can increase that discard. Bro, I can flush. That's a straight. Bro, I just need a 9. Well, let's discard one more. Why not? almost royal flush, dude. Ten, jack, queen, king. I need to upgrade my ace. Earn $3 at the end of the round. Oh, I get it now. All right. Oh, hell yeah. Do I want? No. I mean, sure. What's this? Play a face card. Played face card. Wanted to chance $2. Oh. I mean, I could have re-rolled. Wall. We're gonna play this, we're gonna skip the next one. 2, 4, 9, 9. Right, king, king. You know what's gonna pop off with this? It's the red seal. If I get a red seal, it's gonna be great. But I don't have a red seal. Got $3. Trigger each played 2, 3, or 4 for 5. Ooh. That might be good. No. I wanna use, if it's ace, I would do that. Also, use that. What the hell? Alright, let's open a standard pack. Purple seal creates a tarot and discarded. And it's a malt too. I'm gonna skip this for a spectral pack. This is where we get legendary Joker, right? At a negative to around a minus one hand size. Gain $20. Nah. I don't need $20. All right. Free reroll. Joker slot. Hell yeah. 11k. I need a 10 and a jack for a straight. Okay, I need it. Might as well put that there. Eight, nine, ten, jack, queen. Hmm. I need a 4. That's a flush, but I need a straight. I get $5 now every round. Okay, now I need steals. Celestial pack. Four of a kind. Face. Okay. Next base edition becomes negative. Mega standard pack. Oh, fuck me. Select blind. Good thing I leveled this up. Dump it. Dump it. I thought it's not gonna trigger the 7 again. Okay. Jack, Queen, King, Ace. I need a 10. Give me money. I'm rich. We roll. Okay. Want this to be malt. Wait, first off. I want you to be a rock. Pair. Okay, that's a 10. Damn it! It's fine. Okay, that's a 10. It's a pair of 10s. Might as well do this. There we go. Safe. Sure. Okay, skip blind. All face cards are debuffed. All right, that's bad. I might skip this. Jack, Queen, King. Sure. Does this double the moat as well? Yes, it does. All right, four of a kind. It's higher than a full house, but my full house is upgraded actually. Safe. Oh god, I don't want my banana to go dead. Okay, what's this? All my face cards are debuffed, so three of a kind. Okay, that's gonna replace banana if it ever dies. Diamond sweet. Pretty good. I should have, you know, Mega kind of pack. Bonus, bonus. All face cards are dead right now. Oh. Okay, wild card would be cool or the flush. That's a straight. Let's double my money. Jesus Christ, man. Stop giving me faces. Jesus fucking Christ. More aces. Why? Bro, why is it so hard? Satan didn't help us, and money didn't help us.